What is up, YouTube? This is DJ Phantom here, and today I have a 1v1 between me and my friend. Now, this is a series that I want to do, but it involves other people. So, like, I will go and face someone and test my skills in a best of three. Like, this is only one, but after that, he won because it was, like, basically melee only, and he freaking destroyed me. And then we played again, and then I think I won. So, like, in that best of three, I was better. But the thing is, he didn't have any mods. And, like, after he got the mods, I don't even want to talk about it. But this is this is the first 1v1 we did. And I won this. I think it was, like, really close, actually. And it was actually a pretty intense fight. I probably should have done a lot better. But, you know, maybe if I play Conclave a little more, I might get better. But if you have any suggestions of who I should face off, even though 9 times out of 10 I'm going to lose, but if you want to see me lose, then I guess so. If you have any suggestions, just like leave it down somewhere, and I'll look at it or look into it, or like if you get them to contact me, or something like that, you know, then stuff might happen. But anyway, I can't do that. Don't forget. I feel like I'm gonna have to do this. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe for more content. How do people do this? It's so weird. Anyway, this is DJ Phantom signing out. What the freak is this?
Tenno, you are in the lead. You command the Oro now. The pack, Tenno. You have the most Oro. One minute remains. You are at the head of the pack. Seconds remain. Ten seconds remain. Five, four, three, two, one. You have won this.